says.
Bass follow the riff, has it?
No, no, like I said, I was fighting with the drums and the guitar.
Yeah,
first part on that ball, I followed what the guitar did.
Yeah.
Second part, I'm like sustaining the notes. Originally it was bomb, ba-dum, ba-dum.
Right.
But it didn't work in the demo stage.
Okay.
So in the real recording stage later on, it basically went ba-dum, and he just like drove the guitar over.
There's
a few other tracks as well where I'm literally just sustaining notes.
Uh-huh.
And he's driving the guitar parts.
Yeah.
Most I got to play between the drums and the
guitar. Of course,
I never used to play rhythm guitar before I played bass. So I was like, drums, guitar. But this music is definitely one of the using it. The recording side of it definitely is. You were pushing it, you were like, no, I mean, you know what I mean? And in the end, I was like, no, I'm going to use it. That's why I'm glad he's changed that bit as well. Because originally, he'd do the riff, and then four bars into it, he'd build it up, and it'd be like, well, why are you starting it? There's four bars into it to build it up. Should you be building it up at the beginning? You know what I mean? And originally I was like, oh, well, how am I going to do my bass on that? I'm going to have to stop.